Hi everyone, welcome back to PassFab. We usually set a login password on our computers, but re-enter password every time we turn on or away computer could be inconvenient. So today's video will show you how to remove login password on Windows 10. Actually, you can simply disable your login screen in user accounts. Press Windows and R keys. Type netpwiz to open user accounts. Here, uncheck users must enter a username and password to use this computer box. Click Apply. Enter your password and confirm. Next time you can automatically sign in. Or you can remove login password in settings. Open Settings. Go to Accounts. Navigate to Sign In Options. Select Password. Click Change. Enter your current password to verify. Then leave password fields blank. Click Next, and your password will be removed. Also, you can remove password with Command Prompt. Search for CMB. Run it as administrator. Enter the command net user username asterisk. Press Enter. It will ask you to enter a password. Press Enter directly, and the password will be removed. What if you're locked out? How to remove login password? Get PassFab 4 Win Key to remove login password without signing in. Run PassFab 4 Win Key on an accessible computer. Insert a USB. Select it. Click Next to burn the program into the USB. Once done, insert the burned USB to your locked computer. Restart the computer. Press F12 to enter boot menu. Boot from the USB. You will be led to PassFab 4 Win Key. Choose your operating system, click Next. Select your locked account. Check Remove Account Password below. Click Next. Later, your password will be removed. Reboot the computer, you can get into your computer directly.